Hey everyone, welcome back. So today we're gonna have some fun with boxcars. That's right. So yesterday I actually went up to Harry Hennings of Hennings Trains. I went to his see his layout, and we were running trains for a couple hours. It was a lot of fun. And when I came back, me and my friend Nick were like, what can we do on my layout just for fun? And so we decided to pull every single boxcar I have in my collection out and try to pull it behind one single engine and see if we can make one giant train, and what would happen. Would it make it or not? So that's what we did. And so we picked the nickel plate road 765 Berkshire engine, and I pulled out every single boxcar I had, and we lowered them all behind the engine, and you'll see what happens. So yep, this is just fun with boxcars. So hope you enjoy the video. Let's get started.
Thank you. too many cars.
Thank you.